wake up this early, especially during the spring break. But besides the point, today me, my dad, and my uncle are going to be skiing at Gore, and we might be going tomorrow, possibly, depending on what we think of today. But yeah, we're going to be skiing at Gore. So we have like an hour and a half ride to get there, and it's currently 7:20 right now. Super early. I just woke up like 5 minutes ago. But I'm gonna pick you guys back up once we get onto the mountain. So I just finished getting ready, and my uncle is getting his rentals right now. So we should be getting on the mountain in a couple of minutes. But I'm gonna switch over to my GoPro because I want to bring my vlogging camera up with me. So I'll see you guys once I get onto the gondola.
Detroit, so
probably not the first time, all right?
Thank you.
everything by myself right now. So it's currently 10:45. So we're gonna meet down at the lodge at 12. So I have a little bit of skiing to do. So I just went down to Black, and there's one over here. I'm gonna go down that one next, or at least try to go down it. So I'll see you guys once I get off the lift. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update.
Thank you.
Now next time, have a lift.
see. Okay. Are we going down to the same lift? Okay. Here you lead. I don't know where we're going. Let's take that down. My pole. Did it buzz it? Okay. Thank you very much. Can't believe I lost my pole. This year it's the pole. Last year I lost my ski. I guess things going three, so I wonder what the next one's gonna be. Thank you. God, my legs are burning. My legs are burning.
Okay, guys, well, thank you very much for watching. I might be going skiing again this week, and I have to edit like 3 more videos. So make sure you guys subscribe and turn on your notifications so you know when I upload. And I have a blooper for you guys, so I'm gonna play that right now. Okay.